Hey, this is Luke Combs, and I'm excited to tell you I'll be headlining C2C in London, Dublin, and Glasgow. Can't wait to see you there. And I ain't gotta see my ex-future mother-in-law anymore. Oh, Lord, when it rains, it pours. Long neck, ice cold beer never broke my heart, no. Beautiful. Crazy.
Hey guys, what's up? Big Barry Sparker. I can't wait to get to C2C in 2022. I'm so excited. There's a whole bunch of great bands, a lot of great country music. I want to be a part of it. So I will see you guys there. C2C 2022.
Hey y'all, it's Miranda Lambert, and I'm so excited to be headlining the C2C Festival in London, Dublin, and Glasgow. I'll see you there.
No, they don't love me like tequila does.
To return to C2C country to country in March 2022.
In case you didn't know, I'm crazy about you. I ain't done loving you tonight, not yet. No, not yet.
Hey, what's happening, guys? Kip Moore here, and I'm super stoked to be telling y'all that we are coming to play C2C 2022, London, Dublin, and Glasgow. See y'all soon. Cheers. I'm living me a good life. I wouldn't change it if I could lie. Hey, if you wouldn't mind, see her out tonight. Tell her she's mine.
Some call it classic, even old fashioned. And others call it cool. Call it old school. Well, how about you?
Hey y'all, Scotty McCreary here, and I absolutely cannot wait to perform at C2C in March 2022 in London, Glasgow, and Dublin. We'll see you there.
Russell Dickerson here, and I cannot be more stoked to announce that we're going to be at C2C in 2022. London, Dublin, Glasgow. Cannot wait to see y'all there. Let's go!
Anywhere. It's in a blue Tacoma, California. White magnolia in your head.